So that's, so I know, so you were smirking, huh?
Right now I did. I did smirk because I just realized you're a motherfucker.
Jeez.
You know. that means you know.
What?
Because, most of the time I want to ask you something or tell you something or to do something.
Most of the time, but most of the time
you have to do it. But I don't know how to tell you because you're such a goddamn asshole. I don't know how you're going to react. So I end up not telling you and I just fucking deal with the shit.
Like what?
Whatever it is, whatever's going on. I knew you had to know, but that's pendejo.
I need to know what?
Instead of saying, okay, what's, like right now, I know
well,
you
well, I see you fucking mumble, fucking, like this, stuff for you.
I'm all like, this, like.
I thought you were
going
to tell me something about divorce or something. I go, fucking, about divorce.
No.
Oh, you got a new guy or something like that.
Oh, God, yeah, no.
Well, I was going to tell you I have a good new girl, but...
You don't have to tell me that.
Talking.
I don't give a shit.
Chonditos.
Why do you always want fucking changuitos?
Make sure this is Chonditos. This is a Mexican thing.
You don't need changuitos from me.
Can I bring her over?
No, you don't fucking need to bring her over.
She can cook for us.
No.
She'll be good.
No.
So you can stay in the fucking couch all day?
You shouldn't talk about sitting on the couch all day. Okay?
I work.
Oh, not on Saturdays and Sundays, you don't?
No, I don't.
Okay, well.
That's my relaxing time.
Okay, well, yeah, you relax pretty well on the sofa.
Fuck.
Not for you. For you, because I fucking love you.
Oh, really?